Hello friends, in this video I will explain to you the different assignment operators in PHP. All these assignment operators, apart from the first, of course, is a simple assignment. We have seen it's used right from the beginning. It assigns and the value of an expression which is on the other right hand side to the variable on the left hand side. So if I have $c equal to $a plus $b, that means what will happen? The addition of A and B will be done and the result will be assigned to the variable on the left hand side equal to C. All the other operators are actually compound assignment operators. In the sense what? Or you can say that they are cumulative operators. In the sense, if I have an operator plus equal to, that means if I write C plus equal to A, which is actually equivalent to C is equal to C plus A. That means what? Perform the C plus A first and then assign it back to C. So it is a add and assign assignment operator. So on the same lines, minus equal to becomes subtract and assignment. So if C is equal to C minus equal to A is there, then what happens? C minus A becomes first. And then the result of C minus A is given back to C. The same applies to asterisk A, which is equal to multiply and assign, oblique A, which becomes divide and assign, and percent equal to becomes modulus and assign. Which means what? If I have a C mod A, C mod equal to A, then it is equivalent to saying first calculate C mod A and then assign it to C. So these are cumulative assignment operators. Everybody is used in association with equal to. So this script also will write a script in which all these different assignment operators are used and compare the result of those assignment operators with what we have listed out in the example. So let us run that example and see the result.
Okay, so this PHP script uses all the different assignment operators. So to begin with, I have defined these two variables A and B equal to 42 and 20 respectively. So the basic assignment operator is equal to. So what this will do? It will perform the expression on the right hand side. That means the addition of A and B will be done and it will be assigned to C. So it is a basic assignment operator. Result will be 62. Then I am using this plus equal to operator. In fact, all these plus equal to, minus equal to, star equal to, slash equal to, and mod equal to. These assignment operators are really what you can call a cumulative assignment operators. That means what? This plus equal to is really equivalent of saying C is equal to C plus A. So if the value of C has become 62, so C plus A will become 104 and that will be assigned to C. So the result of this C plus equal to A should be equal to 104. Same thing is true with this minus equal to, which is equivalent to saying C is equal to C minus A. So anyway, the C had become 104 here as a result of this. So here it will again be back to 62. So subtract and assignment operation result should be equal to 62. Similarly, star equal to is multiply C by A and assign back to C. So it should be 104 multiplied by 62 multiplied by 42 will be 2604. That should be the result. Similarly, the divide and assign operator, the result should be 264 divided by 42. So divide and assignment operation result, I expect it to be equal to 62. And finally, the mod operation, C mod equal to A, that is really equivalent to C equal to C mod A. Our C will finally, C should have become actually, as a result of this operation, 62. So 62 mod 42. 62 divided by 42 is 1 and remaining is 20. So mod operation anyway results the remaining value. So the output should be 20. So that is my expected behavior. Let me see. I will save this script on the document folder htdocs and open it from the server by giving the address localhost 8080. The name of the script is assignop.php. So let me open the browser and see the output of this PHP script. So there you go. The addition operation result is 62, which is 42 plus 20. C is equal to C plus A, 104. C is equal to C minus A, multiplication, cumulative division, and finally the cumulative mod. So these are this is the behavior of all the cumulative assignment operators in PHP.